I grew up like around like Martin Luther King and Western. You gotta grow up hella fast, you know? You choose to participate in certain things, you choose not to participate in certain things, because there's people that came from the same place as me that went down a different path than me. First, I wanted to just get away, but then, like, you feel me? That's like the easy route. Nobody ever puts anything back into their community. Before I started traveling a lot, I used to be a local at skate parks and shit, so I go to the skate parks and just like give people stuff. That shit used to help me out a grit.
You know what I'm saying, my man, not just being a great influence to the youth.
Then I was like, you know what? Me and Kevin and TJ have Hardee's. I just wanted to give out free stuff and have a barbecue, have fun.
Product.
That was the first time I ever like threw an event or anything. I didn't expect for so many people to come out.
Man, look at all these kids show up for us. This is a beautiful thing. This is crazy.
Hey, y'all want new skateboards?
As soon as I started like getting stuff, I was giving it away. If we out skating and a homie break his board, he could come to my house and I'ma have a used board, new board, something to give to him. Cause I love skateboarding so much that it was just like for a long time, that was really all I really, really cared about, period. Well, I didn't hang out with nobody from school, except like two or three people. And then he skated. Like we was all skaters, we was all skating.
Before I was on Adidas, I watched a lot of Diagonal, like Lem Villeman and Raul Navarro's parts, and those kind of stuck out in my mind when I was younger, like thinking about skating and learning tricks. Those got me hyped.
It was such a good video. I remember, thinking that it was a very European video instead of an American video, and I didn't expect that.
To be in that video with those guys from all over Europe, it was such a mixed flavor, and it meant a lot.
The ones that pops up in my mind, now it's the funny ones, like the Roger film and the legend of Stan Smith with Nestor pretending he's Stan Smith. The funny ones just there, I really like them.
The trips in Paris with Dennis, Nestor, the Gons. That's the stuff that I look back on.
Leading up to this video, there were so many red edits. I can't wait to see what the away day is gonna be.
I knew it was gonna fucking